Welcome to Learning Unit 2, Developing Marketing Strategy. This is the second unit of Small Business Management course. My name is Siti Aisha, your instructor for this unit. In this unit, you will learn about the basic concepts and principles of marketing. There are three learning objectives for this unit. By the end of this unit, students are expected to be able to define the basic concepts in marketing. 2. Describe the customer-driven market strategy. Explain the elements of marketing mix. You will learn this unit through teaching video and you will be provided with notes that can be downloaded from our online platform. In addition, there will be an online activity to enhance your understanding about the topic. For this unit, you will be assessed through an online quiz. Thank you for watching. Exercise your brain and enjoy learning.